Congress says pharmacy benefit managers are ripping off patients. PBMs say patents are the problem. Patents mean new medicines, and PBMs just don't want to pay for them. Don't be distracted. Tell Congress to reform PBMs and save patients money.